Okay, you've just witnessed God will make a way still from Don Moen, but we play the piano cover. Okay, we will have here the Bible study, and this is also a special Bible study that we will make as the song God will make a way. This is also a special connection because our Bible study today in its special title and special segment for our Christians playlist is forgiveness, friendship, and family. This pandemic is much needed. Because of this pandemic, we have some of the problem in our friends, in our family. We have conflict. What is happening to them that we are destroying, we are have a fight scene. So we forget some of our friends and relatives, our loved ones, so keep on fighting. So this is the day, or this is the year that we are facing the pandemic. So we must fix, we must pray, and we must talk of this, that not all the time we are fighting, because the number one enemy today that we are facing is the COVID. So that's the one that we need to fight, not our family, not our friends, because they are people. We are all experiencing the pandemic, the virus. Some of our friends commit COVID, and some of them is sadly died because of the COVID. So can we imagine our friends, our family is keep on fighting, keep on regretting, keep on anything, and then we are facing this pandemic, the real war. These people is not the enemy. These people is our team to fight this virus. And then why are keep on fighting of any nonsense or anything? So the title that we will do today is forgiveness, friendship, and family. This pandemic is much needed, because this is much needed in order to comfort, because pandemic is keep on war, keep on destroying our economy, our country, and yet we need people. We need to be reunited as one. We forgot the regret, the pride. We need to be friends again, to love again, and to fix this matter because of this pandemic. We miss each other, then yet this is happening. And we wish for face-to-face class. We wish for back to work so that we can see anything. We can see our family and friends, and this is happening today. The war, fighting. So we need to do the forgiveness. We need to do the friendship. We need to forgive what they did, even that is big or small. Because Jesus said, love your enemy, forgive, and they will forgive you. And that will be the relation in our Bible study that we will have for today. Get your Philippine Bible. Okay, in our Philippine Bible, we will have here first chapter from Mateo chapter 5, verse 24 to 25. This is a connection to your friends who have a problem with you. Let's consult and let's heal that problem. Let's read Mateo chapter 5, verse 24 to 25. Iwan mo roon sa harap ng dambana ang hain mo, at yumaon ka ng iyong lakad. Makipagkasundo ka muna sa iyong kapatid, at kung magkagayon ay magbalik ka at ihandog mo ang iyong hain. Makipagkasundo ka agad sa iyong kaalit, samantalang ikaw ay kasama niya sa daan. baka ibigay ka ng kaalik mo sa hukom at ibigay ka ng hukom sa punong kawal at ipasok ka sa bilangguan. Okay, can you imagine? You have a assessment here. You need to forgive the people because that is the reality. Yes, they commit challenge. They commit mistake to you. But you need to give them a second chance. If ever, third chance, fourth chance, until you accept them again. Again. In your life. So, because nobody's perfect. Everything is have a challenge. Everything committing mistakes. Even me. Even I'm showing you this praise and worship activities. Sometimes I also commit challenges and risk and mistakes because we are all people. And the number one thing that Jesus gave to us is the forgiveness. Forgiveness and assessment for these topics. That's the one. So if we have problem or if we have a friend that we commit mistake, we need to forgive them. And we are wishing that we become friends again with them. And this is the time that I'm doing is the forgiveness to the people. So that's the one in Mateo. And it also came from the Jesus words that let's forgive, right? Love our enemy. And the next chapter that we will have, Mateo chapter 5, verse 44 to 45. Here again, in our Philippine Bible Society. Mateo chapter 5, verse 44 to 45. Dato po at sinasabi ko sa inyo, ibigin ninyo ang inyong mga kaaway. At idalangin ninyo ang sa inyo'y nagsisipusin upang kayo'y maging mga anak ng inyong ama na nasa langit. Sapagkat pinasisikat niya ang kanyang araw sa masasama at sa mabubuti at nagpapaulan sa mga ganap at sa mga hindi ganap. See, our Lord is still kind to all of the people in the world. If you're good or bad, His light will shine to give you a chance to change, to have some assessment, to plan your day. What is the good thing to do? That is the bad or the good? So, this is the thing that we need to forgive our family who have a problem. That speaks the parent, the sisters, the brother who have some regrets. So let's talk at them and let's forgive them. As the Bible said in chapter 5, verse 44 to 45 of Mateo, we need to forgive. We need to give them a chance because all of the people commit mistake. All of the people commit mistake. We are not robots to commit or to not to commit something. We are all humans. Sometimes we are discovering anything. So that's the thing that we need to do. Forgiveness and prayers for our friends, family. That is the gift of our Lord. Jesus, we are luckily we have Jesus. Because of Jesus, He do the action for forgiveness, for loving the enemy. Because in the day or in the recent century that we don't have Jesus, we only have Moses, we only have Abraham. People there is keep on warring, keep on fighting, keep on killing to fight with their rights. no forgiveness on that days. But Jesus came. Jesus came and the world got changed. All of the people have forgiveness, Christianity, being good to others. That is the gift of Jesus to us. He changed the mental thinking of the person that instead to kill, you need to forgive or to love the people, the enemy, right? And that is in the Bible of Mateo. How Jesus is so good that came from the Lord. So, let's forgive our people. If we have regrets, if we have a friend who is commit mistake, let's forgive them. Let's talk at them. Let's go back again. The friendship that is broken because of this pandemic. Let's fix our friendships again through Christ. And that's a good thing. Okay, we will have a prayer or we end. And my prayer is to all of the people who is experiencing the friendship and family problem. This is for you and to all of us. Oh Lord, thank you for this day. Please bless the people who have a problem with their family and friends. And let's protect from this virus. We wish that COVID will never spread. And we came back again in our real life as soon as possible. Keep safe from all of us, our family, our friends. We came back again to be close again, to forgive their sins, and to have a good variety of relationship, and to fight this pandemic, not ourselves. To fight ourselves. In Jesus' name, pray. We love you, Lord. Amen. Okay. So good luck to all of us. Hopefully, after one day, after this week, we came back again to our friends, to our family. Let's give them a second chance. Because our Jesus deserves a second chance to love our enemy, to fix our family, and to bring back the friendship. That is the mission of Jesus Christ from through the years until now, from the Bible. His words still recorded. Now, let's do it. Okay, we will have another song here. And this is the last song. Okay. Di Mag-iisa, the choir edition. This is one of my favorite Christian song that my uncle in Cavite play. Di Mag-iisa. So, that's a good variety. Check it out. happen, you've just witnessed, di mag-iisa, you know, on my teenage days, I'm also dreaming of that to have a cover song, di mag-iisa. And I think I want to have a partner in that song. Juan Carlos Labajo, the teen celebrity today, the singer, and he sing that Christian song, Di Mag-iisa. Or my name there is Juan Carlos and he is Juanito, something like that. So, Di Mag-iisa is a perfect Bible Christian song, support song. Hindi mo na Bible because the word gives and then hindi ka nag-iisa. So, you are not only one. So, if you are experiencing the problem with the family, with the friends, hindi ka nag-iisa. Or hindi ka mag-iisa because a lot of people na din is breaking each other, break up. So, if you break, you fix it. You talk, you forgive. The friendship, the family, the love. Because of this pandemic. The pandemic is our real enemy, not the people. Because people is making the love and protection, friendship. So, let's stop the war. And let's also pray the happening today in Apagas, Apagista, in the Middle East, keep on about our Philippine people is having a tragedy there. So let's pray that the war on that city or in that country will stop. Just like what I'm saying. And all of the Filipino people who is watching me today, Lil Manya, if you have a friend who is in that Apagasta, can you share this? Share this to their friends, the forgiveness to their family and friends, for forgiveness and friendship instead of war. Right? Diba? Ang saya kung lahat ng tao ay nagkakasundo, kung lahat ng tao ay magkakaibigan. Because that is the gift of Jesus to us, the friendship and forgiveness. We are loving that Jesus came because in our present century, Abraham, Moses, don't think of that. Maybe iba yung mission nila. Jesus is more productive and more can give you for this service. Malaki. Kaya, please play the Christian game. You will learn from this alone. Thank you for watching. And another minute stops to give you the present worship. Keep safe to all of us and let's continue to pray that pandemic will end, and our number one weapon, the Bible and the prayers. Let's be like FDJ. Even FDJ is only one. Just keep on fighting. All of the people finish because of you. And this is our number one weapon, Bible and prayers. Let's be like him to fight this problem and continue to pray and continue to remember us. Thank you and be an engineer.